Hello everybody, Flamin' Shark back with another video, and today we begin Haikyuu. I insert memes about how I started Karasuno Basket over half a decade ago and have only watched one episode. Keck W, another sports anime. Let's go! Seriously though, I will fucking watch Karasuno one day, but it's not today. We're watching Haikyuu. This is one of the series. This is one of the series that was on the anime poll. I feel this point it was ages ago. But if you remember the anime poll that was won by Assassination Classroom, there was also various other series, and there were certain ones that were in consideration. It is very ironic, given what month this will hopefully be coming out in, which, if I've done the math right, actually it might be late February. I don't know if this will go out in February or March, but there's a good chance this comes out in March. There's a certain show that has March in its title that was on that poll that was considered at one point for this, that I will do one day, but that day is also not today. but yeah, we're doing Haikyuu. Volleyball anime. Cute boys. That's what I know. That's all I know. But that's still more than some shows. I know this is a volleyball anime with cute boys. I'm expecting good shit. It's weird because I imagine most of the people who are fans of this show did not do, one, aren't probably into sports because they're, you know, I mean, there's obviously people who are big fans of sports and big fans of anime like myself. But generally, those, for the most part, are two different types of people. So you don't have a huge crossover between sports fans and anime fans. Which is why I always find sports anime so interesting. And this will be super interesting. Volleyball, obviously not one of my favorite sports. It's not something that I, like, go out of my way to watch, but I tend to like almost anything that any form of an athletic contest, really, no matter what it is. So I'm very excited to see where this goes, what this is all about, and how it's done. Because I imagine, because I know the show is very, very well praised. A lot of people love this show. So I'm expecting good things. It's also a pretty long show. It has four seasons. I know that, I think the third season's only like 10 episodes, something like that. But the other seasons are all like two cores a piece, so it's a lot of episodes. And we have some OVAs scattered around and shit like that. But it's a lot of episodes is the point, so we are going to be on this show for quite a while to catch up, finish. I know this show, I think the manga's finished. I don't know if the anime's finished. I think it's either close to finished or it is finished. I'm actually not even entirely sure about that yet. But I'm really excited for this. This feels like a new journey, something very different from what we've really done. I'm very excited. Obviously, you know, talk of modern sports anime, this is the fucking modern sports anime that people talk about. So I'm very excited for this, though. It'll probably be a very different vibe from a lot of other series that I've done. It's kind of one of those things. Like, I really want to do a series like this. I really want to do some older anime. I really want to do some stuff more in the kind of you know, girly vibes, maybe more of the shoujo type vibes at some point. Like, there's a lot of different things that I want to check out, and one of those things is some sports. And obviously there's Karasuno, which will happen one day, don't worry. I know half the comments are going to be memes about Karasuno probably, but seriously though, I'm really excited for Haikyuu, and I can't wait to meet some characters. And I just realized that I actually am recording this right after recording another series, JoJo's, which I will most certainly still be on when this happens, but I need to make a new note page for Haikyuu. Okay, my Haikyuu notes are ready to go. I'm imagining this set will involve me taking a lot of notes about characters' names that I'm going to struggle with for a while. But given this is a long series, I imagine I'll figure out the names of all of our main potatoes, everyone who's on the team, hopefully. I don't know how many people are on a volleyball team. If I'm not mistaken, it's six players on the court at once, but I don't know if you have, I feel like there's substitutions. I could be wrong, but I feel like there's substitutions, like maybe one sub per position. I don't know the names of the terms for all of the positions on a volleyball team. I've watched volleyball, like volleyball has pretty simple rules for the most part. I'm fairly familiar, but again, for someone who loves sports, this is not one of my. This is not a sport that I could say I'm anywhere near an expert on. Oh my god, why is it starting? It just started. That was weird. Luckily, nothing actually happened. It's just a white screen, so I'm imagining there's some audio that I couldn't hear because I don't have my headphones on. But I hope you guys are ready for this journey. I'm excited for it. It's going to be a fairly long one, but we're not going to be committed with the Monogatari replacement slot too much longer. And, and then the same thing, like, we're gradually getting to JoJo's and... you know, there will be a fair few shorter anime on the horizon, but this is, I think, as good a time as any to start this journey, so. Let's watch some volleyball, what the hell. If I drank, this would be where I'd crack open a beer and be like, fuck it. But I don't, so we're gonna stick with water. Maybe I should add Coke, but. Gonna stick with water, gonna stay healthy. Let's check out episode 1 of Haikyuu. No idea, I don't have the titles, so I have no idea what the title is. So let's check it out in 3, 2, 1, and play. So this is being recorded on like January 8th to January 9th. It's about to be January 9th, it's at night, so I don't know how far in advance. Orange hair. 目の前に立ちはだかる 高い高い壁. That's an interesting way to put it. Oh, you're visualizing. Okay. I like this like kind of fuzzy angle. It almost makes the file look lower quality, but I can tell from those shots that it's not. All your teammates. That's, yep, six pair of shows. Okay, so maybe it's just six on a team and there's no... Okay, that was kind of weird. Let's have a good match and then an awkward transition. Okay. There it is, Haikyuu. And my title will most likely have both of the exclamation points in it. Tell me Mr. Future, huh? Orange hair is really cute. I assume he's the protagonist given... I guess in a sense the whole team is the protagonist, but like the main character. I like the song a lot. The opening, I don't really have anything to say. It's pretty basic. Which actually gives me some hope. Hey, look, a female. I imagine this is going to be pretty grounded. Because this OP feels very grounded. Which implies to me that this anime is going to be very... Oh, I like that shot. Okay, the end and the beginning. Oh, great. Lovely. It's Steins Gate over here. Oh, he's imagining himself there. Whoa, what the fuck? Good God. Oh, is that when he fell in love with, volleyball? The little giant, huh? He's got a great spring high school, huh? Oh, spring high school national volleyball tournament. The little giant of Karasuno High, huh? Okay. Show.
Karasuno.
Yeah, Karasuno High. So he wanted to go to Karasuno High to play volleyball. And let me guess, the volleyball team sucks now. I want his full name. I don't want to just call this guy Sho. Come on. Even though I should be able to remember Sho pretty easily. Wow. Nice to see that his old friend is... And they're numbered probably based on their positions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I wonder if like... Oh, maybe not. Or maybe some of them are like backups. God, his voice. Wow. And immediately we have boys blushing at other boys. Wow. I think I'm gonna turn this up. So this might have been a little low for you guys. I'm gonna try this. Yeah, I think that's a better... That's nice and louder for me. Aw, that's adorable. Hinata! Oh, we have a Hinata, like the protagonist of Danganronpa 2. Okay, so his name is... Hinata Sho Hinata? Hinata Sho? Something like that? Kitagawa first, huh? Okay. Oh, Jesus. Those are big boys. They're like the big boys. Yeah, literally the big boys. Was that your guy? 3.5 years later, he'd be a senior. Kitagawa first. Oh, you're fucked. Oh, you guys are fucked. Oh, so it's like the 1 seed versus the 16 or the 32 or whatever you are, yeah. Okay. I know what a setter is. They set up the spikes, so they're up front with the spiker. And of course, yep. Lovely. So it's like Hinata Sho or Sho Hinata.
Yukigaoka,
huh?
I don't know what position the libero is. What the fuck, Hinata? Yeah, boy's literally dying. He does have the captain mark. Oh, what the fuck? He is not actually wearing that, but that's who you see him as, right? That's the guy, right? Kageyama, huh? Huh. So we got Hinata and we have Kageyama. I'm just start writing names. Damn. Wow, totally. Yeah, he's not impressed with you either. Yeah. If you're gonna be an athlete, yeah. Oh shit.
でも俺は飛べる。負けが決まってる勝負なんかない。諦めさえしなきゃ。諦めないって口で言うほど簡単じゃねえよ。やっと。I
wonder if this guy is gonna somehow end up being the
6人でバレーができるんだ。1回戦も2回戦も勝って勝っていっぱい試合するんだ。俺たちは
He likes him. Oh, we didn't get a smirk.
2回戦も決勝も
I just noticed he's wearing a number 2. Yeah, these two are totally gonna be... They're setting it up as rivals, but they're totally gonna be partners. Izumi, okay, Izumi.
Hurry up! Where did
Nice. So Kageyama's the setter, yep. I wonder if the... Nice.
Timing, Oseo! Quick, come on, hurry up, get in, you said
it! He pushes them so hard.
Hayasa ni kodawari sugiru na yo. Daiji na no wa omae kojin no gijutsu ja naku spiker ni ika ni utaseru ka. Dakara na.
Wakatte masu.
It's not a good... You don't have a good enough spiker yet. Oh god, you guys are fucked.
Hiyoyo.
He doesn't even care, he's just excited. Dude, you guys are gonna get destroyed. Oh my god. Wow, you guys do suck, holy shit. They are gonna get a point because there's gonna be a moment where Hinata spikes the shit out of a ball. Hinata's voice sounds familiar too. It's so cute, I'm not gonna lie. God damn. Join the girls team, wow. Why did you dodge it? Like, at least try, bro. I guess he thought it was going out. Not bad. You'll get some calluses here.
Chance. Izumi, ima kyūkei chū daro? Toss agete toss.
Ah, toss?
Spike utte mitai nda yo.
Muri muri, yatta koto nai mon.
Nageru no de ii kara.
Dame datte, senpai mitai.
Wow, they all see volleyball as being girly as shit. Oh my god, that's actually really funny. Probably realistic though, to be honest.
Nah, Hinata. Omae otoko nano ni joshi
barebu da. Oh my god.
Maji ka yo, omae.
Wow.
Chige yo.
Dore ga miyate nano?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bijin no senpai wa iru kedo.
Hora ita.
Wow.
Ore wa danshi barebu.
I am the boys volleyball team, more like. Yeah, certain victory looks to be the case. I'm just waiting for him. He'll get one chance to show how well he can spike. And that's gonna change everything. Somehow he found four others. Okay. I don't know what they're playing to. 10, 20. No idea. That I don't know. Yeah, they're probably playing to 10. There's match, game point, whatever. Oh no, that was it. And they're playing to 9? Jesus. The soccer ball? Shoyo! Okay. Wow.
That'll work.
we're gonna see a badass spike here.
Oh God! What the fuck, Jesus? Yep. But he can jump like a badass, and the music is popping off. Holy shit! He gave it a good shot. But he's got the jumping ability. Oh, all of a sudden Kageyama's like, oh shit. I can't believe I remembered two names. This is like a new record for me. What the fuck? Okay. The transitions feel kind of awkward. But I'm liking this first episode so far. Nice, nice. Oh wow, they actually... They got some points. Okay, so it, yeah, so it sets like in tennis.
Hmm.
Okay.
もっと早く。ナイス。ナイス。相変わらず無茶ぶりトスだね。相手のブロックいないも同然なのに。
His sets that are too good for you guys. Yep.
じゃあお前らが本気でやるのは一体いつだよ。よせ。試合中だぞ。こう期待値のセッターってさ、うまいんだけどなんか。He's
too good for them.
一人でバレーやってるみたいだ。
Yeah, and but he also needs to learn the understand teamwork. But to do that, he needs someone that can hold his potential. Jesus Christ! It's the effort that he appreciates, yeah. He's never giving up. Nice. No, never give up. Play 110% until the end. Yeah, we go all out. Yeah, he does not even get it. It's like, yeah, of course you have to go all out. Oh! Oh! He just gave him the anime eyes! Good God! Play until the final ball. Yeah, exactly. It hasn't hit the ground yet. Oh, jeez! He didn't give an effort. Yep. Yeah, they're like, nice. Ah, they're cheering for it. Wow. Yeah. Bunch of blushing boys. You never know, though. It's not over yet. He's so intense, yep. It's annoying him because he's like, those are the type of teammates I want. Oops. Oh, jeez! Lightning, what the hell? Okay, maybe it's not too grounded. Good God. Good God. Oh, and right on the edge. Good God. Holy shit. Oh, he just missed, but what a freaking effort. Next time he won't miss, though. Good God. The instincts are just out of this world, and yeah, the effort. That's who you need on alongside you. I love how they're setting this up with these two on opposite sides. It's clear these two are the main characters. Yeah.
お前は3年間何やってたんだ。なんだと。やめとけって。お前はこいつの3年間を何も知らないくせに。今それをここで言ってもしょうがないだろ。だって中学、君たち最初で最後の公式戦。しょうちゃん、ならば獲得セット数ゼロ。総試合時間わずか31分。
Yeah, that sounds short.
コート上の王様か。高校に上がってきたら厄介な敵になりそう。あ、ハイスクールチームズウォッチング。あのチビも楽しみっすね。カラスノ
High, huh? That's the team. That was the team that the legend played on. Inspired him.
相手全国候補だったらしいじゃん。あ、腹減った。
You two will get a chance to play with each other in high school.
結果は勝つか負けるかのどっちかで、負けたらもうコートには立てない。
Yeah, it's the end of your journey, so to speak.
お、翔ちゃん、翔よ、お前がコートに君臨する王様なら。
Can you help me? Oh, I'm gonna defeat you. That works too. Okay, I was like, what the fuck? Maybe they're gonna be rivals. Maybe I'm wrong. But the fact that he's a setter and he's a spiker, it seems too, Yeah, and he means that genuinely. Because he's impressed. But he's still got a long way to go. So it goes both ways there. Very interesting. God, you guys Because they might or might not be aroused by your orange hair and cute voice, boy. That's a really cool shot. That's pretty. Wow. Working with the girls. Nice. 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 God damn. That's a beefy girl. And he now is like this little ass boy, so that's just like a... Oh my god. Why is he so cute? What the fuck? You put him in more clothes, he's actually cuter. Fuck me. Not literally. Cho-chan! Why is there cherry blossom? Is this...
チャリンコで一山越えて30分.
Oh my god, of course it's spring in Naha, but what the fuck? Okay, Miyagi Prefectural, Prefectural High School, huh?
これ、今んとこの入部届け。Thank you. You. Kyoko,
huh? What the fuck? I love how deadpan she seems. Ah, this is Karasuno, huh? No, he's gonna be your teammate. No, you guys are teammates. Yep, you're teammates. Yep, you're teammates. Ah, get fucked. You guys are teammates. Yep. Yep. They did the fake out first. Wow. It was a bit delayed there. ED? Gotta be ED. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a 125 sound. Sometimes it takes me a little while to figure it out. Wait, what the fuck? Why does it say... the fuck? It says... I'm so confused. This is clearly... Wait, I'm actually so confused. What the hell? It... What is my file doing? Excuse me? What actually is my file doing? It, like, lost its mind? I'm gonna figure this out, but yeah, for whatever reason, my file said that it was at the beginning while I was playing the ED. No, I don't want to actually restart where I left off. Let me try and see if I can figure this out. Let me go back to, like, here, maybe? What the hell? My file not even, like, fully downloaded? I'm so confused. The hell? Huh. Yeah, it's like my file stops at the end of... Huh. I'm actually gonna check something real quick, because I might have an issue with my file. Oh, God. I'm just checking something real quick. Okay, it looks like my files do this weird thing that when the OP starts, I don't know what's up with my files. When the ED starts, my file suddenly thinks it's at 0 seconds. It's like it restarts, but the ED actually plays. So, I will watch the ED in episode 2. I apologize for that, but now I know. That's like a really weird quirk on my files. It'll probably only be like that for season 1, but that is really weird. But now at least I know that they'll do that. But regardless... Weird glitch aside near the end, and not even glitch, that's just something my files do. I don't know what that was, something weird about how they download. Because it does play it, though, it just thinks it goes to zero. That's really weird. But regardless, that was the first ever episode of Haikyuu, and it was fun. So we got to see Sho, or Hinata. I'm probably going to call him Hinata, because that's like... I don't know, I like Hinata more. So Hinata was in junior high, and he spent like his time in junior high trying to put together a volleyball team, because he was watching like a look like high school national championship or something, and he was inspired by this one guy, and he was like, wow, I want to be like him. And so he started practicing, he kept practicing all the time by himself, and he had a few friends. He was able to scrounge together a junior high team, and then he went to high school, and that journey is going to start in episode 2 when he joins his high school's team, and it's the same team that he admired. All that fun stuff, so that's really cool. But going back to episode 1, he meets Kageyama, who is... a setter. Now, of course, Hinata is a spiker. I'm not even entirely sure what the... I don't think spiker is actually the term for that position. They mentioned libero. I don't know. In fact, you know what? I think, in fact, if I'm not mistaken, the libero is probably the spiker, because I know this of all things from a Yu-Gi-Oh card. There's a Yu-Gi-Oh card that's called Libero Spiker. So I bet the Libero is the Spiker. That would make sense. I have no idea what Libero means. I don't even know what language that's based off. It's like Latin or something? No idea. But I'm assuming the Libero is Hinata's position. But yeah, they set this up where Kageyama and Hinata were on opposite sides. And they build up this rivalry throughout the episode. But knowing narrative structure, I was pretty confident, especially given the fact that obviously a setter and a libero would be complementary pieces on a team, that they would interact a lot. It'd almost be like, to make a baseball comparison, because Japan definitely likes baseball, almost like a second baseman and a shortstop, and how they kind of have to work together to turn traditional double plays and stuff, for example.
But you have a situation where they would obviously be complementary pieces on a team, and but they're set up as enemies. But it wasn't like they were both spikers, liberos, whatever the fuck, or they were both setters or something. It wasn't like they were in mirroring, playing the same position where it would obviously they wouldn't be on the same team type deal. It was a situation where they played complementary positions, which knowing narrative structure implied, oh, they're going to end up being teammates, and also they're set up to be the main characters. And like I said, they could be rivals, but it makes more sense, and it's going to be interesting to see Kageyama and Hinata's situation advance, see their relationship develop, and where it's going to go, honestly. I'm very curious. That was a fun first episode. I enjoyed it quite a bit. They gave us a good look at Hinata, who I'm enjoying his deal so far. He seems like a pretty fun protagonist. And we're going to be following a bunch of other potatoes on this high school volleyball team, which, that's good. Makes it a little less weird, at least. Yeah, I'm excited to see what this is going to go, because obviously this show is going to heavily follow around the dynamic between Kageyama and Hinata. That's clearly where this is going, but I'm curious what the rest of the team's going to be like, if, you know, how many, if any, of his old friends are going to be on the team from the first episode, and who, like, the rest of his teammates are, and those dynamics and stuff, because obviously in a sports anime, I should specify, actually, in a team sports anime, so like baseball, basketball, volleyball in this case, in a team sports anime, because we have technically watched a sports anime in Yuri on Ice, which is a, at least, you know, technically you would have pairs, but in the way it's portrayed, it's a solo. And while there is, you know, like a trainer or whatever, a coach, whatever, but it's a solo sport. In a team sport anime like Haikyuu, it's all about the dynamics between the teammates, and they're going to heavily explore how all the teammates play their roles, you know, how you have your main boys that you're going to focus on in Hinata and Kageyama in all likelihood, but you also have your supporting characters and how their dynamics fit into the well of the team, and how they can all have their respective moments within the context of matches, and how they write these matches is going to be very interesting. And I'm really excited for all that, because, I mean, like, the first match doesn't really count, because that was, again, that entire first episode was just a narrative dump to set up the premise for the show and set up our seemingly two main characters. But I'm really curious how they're going to do that. Like, how are they going to portray matches, and how is it going to balance along with how they portray the characters and how that all, like, comes together? It's going to be very interesting, and I'm very excited to see how successful, you know, how well they piece it all together. So I'm definitely looking forward to the show. First episode was really fun. I'm down for volleyball. And I don't like how cute Hinata is. His fucking voice is like a thing. And his entire, like, appearance, especially when he's wearing street clothes, it's honestly fine when he's in his gear, but holy shit, that one winter shot of him, like, literally there was like about 15 seconds in this where I was like, this is, he was on the girls team for another reason, because that's not a boy, like, what the fuck. So depending on how the shots are compiled, he can be very pretty. I mean, he always is very pretty, but yeah, and the fact that everyone literally blushes at him all the fucking time, you know those boys are thinking the exact same fucking thing. What the fuck? That's what I have to say to that. But I'm excited for Haikyuu. It seems pretty fun. Very curious to see when things get more intense, you know, when we get into, you know, very heated matches and to see how they portray that. Because I think sports manga, sports anime, these type of stories, I think are super interesting to see how they portray the actual contests. And we haven't really, again, explored much of this. Again, the closest series that we've actually done to this would probably be Yuri on Ice, because that was a, you know, competition-based series. It's an anime based on, you know, a sporting competition of sorts. Albeit that's a bit more, you know, figure skating's a bit more of a mix between sport and performance art. It's kind of in between. Competition, performance art, sport, competition hybrid. Whereas this is a pure sport in volleyball. So it's a little different, but similar concepts as far as how you would write it. So I'm very curious to see how this goes down. Now, of course, the other difference is volleyball matches are long, whereas, you know, figure skating performances are short. So that is another thing that's a lot different, where it's like individual little performances, multiple ones, as opposed to one elongated match where you have a pace and a flow and highs and lows and all that stuff. So I'm really excited for that. I don't know if we're going to get our first real match in this set. I wouldn't be surprised if we don't get our first match until next set. Like, real match. Like, I know we had the match in episode one. You know what I mean? I think this set will probably just dive into like, our main people, our main players on the team, and how they're, you know, who they are, what they're like, and all that fun stuff. But, yeah, my files are kind of weird, and I have to know that when I watch the ED that I'm going to have to do a weird thing. And I might just... What I might do moving forward is I might just not watch the ED that much, which will be unfortunate if I really like it, but I might just do that to kind of make it easier for me, because my files are weird, at least for season one. Hopefully only season one, because I kind of, although I want to say my season one and season two files are actually the same files, so... No, they're not. Never mind. My season 2 and 3 files look like they're the same, and then I have season 1 and season 4 files seem to be different from any others, so it should only be a season 1 issue at the very least. But without any further ado, I'm ready to jump into episode 2. How about you? Alrighty, let's check out episode 2 of Haikyuu and see what's poppin'. We're in high school now, and Hinata's about to meet his new teammates, and he just realized Kageyama was one of his teammates, so this should be interesting. So let's check it out in 3, 2, 1, and play. So yeah, he had his defeat in junior high. Yep. 最初で最後の公式戦、俺のチームは惨敗した。 Please never use the word creamed again. Get fucked. Why else? I go to high school here. I do have the ED separately in my files too, though, so that would be another way to watch it. I almost decided to watch it beforehand, but I'll just watch it after this. It's fine. This sounds pretty cool, though. I like how a lot of these boys have semi-long hair. I'm feeling that vibe. Curious about her. She's literally the one girl in this entire OP, which is hilarious. Oh yeah, and that's the move! That's that crazy running spike that he did in episode 1. That's really cool. Oh, wow. That's actually sick. I really like the jerseys, too. It looks like he's going to be number 10. Yeah, okay, so it looks like it's not a positional thing. It's just they have X amount of numbers. What the fuck, Hinata? Oh my god, nice little meta move there. Kageyama Tobio! Yep. Hinata Shoyo, huh? So Shoyo is his first name after all, okay. Speed on the Nemo Kakawaras. No, Zenzen Ikasete.
You
klutzy piece of shit.
Damn.
Get
fucked.
We'll see about that.
っていう風に固い決意してきたのに、なんでお前がいるんだ。同じチームにいたんじゃ倒せないじゃねえか。もっと他に競合って感じのとこがあるだろう。なんでそっち行ってないんだよ。Probably
the same reason as you.
県内一の強豪校には落ちた。Damn。落ちた？コート上の王様なのに？その呼び方。やめろ。
Wow, here come the boys, yep. Yeah, these were the three that we saw watching last time. Hello. Oh my god. Why is there always a character that looks like the guy on the right?
よく来たな。結構大きいね。最初が肝心ですよ、菅さん。
3年の威厳ってやつをカッと言ったってください。田中、その顔やめろ。背は影山の方が少し。
I have not done a good job writing down these names.
なんかでかいな、高校生。
Everyone looks huge compared to you. Yeah.
カラスノに来たんだ。よし、チワッス。身長いくつだ。
They literally don't give a fuck.
ほんだと生意気な。チワッス。Wow.
お前。Yep。チビの一番。Yep. Yep, they remember. Yep, it's you too.
いや、ちょっとびっくりしたな。そうか。お前らどっちもカラスノか。
Yeah. Not too bad. Yeah.
お前チビで下手くそだったけど、ナイスガッツだったぞ。あ、やった。すごかったよな。Yeah.
He's really short.
でも小さくても俺は止めます。カラスノのエースになってみせます。ダム。おいおい。ダム。入ってそうそう、エース宣言。いい度胸だな。そのボリボール。いいじゃん、志は高い方が。なあ。頑張れ。エースになるなんて言うからには。おっしゃ。ちゃんとうまくなってんだろうな。おっファック。チンタラしてたらまた3年間棒に振るぞ。なんだと。
Oh shit, the music's picking up.
どうしてそういうこと言うんだ、影山。俺だって精一杯やったけど。でも今までの全部無駄だったみたいに言うな。お前らさ、もう敵同士。Yeah,
you guys are gonna have to get along.
バレーボールはつないでなんぼ。勝負しろよ、俺と。
Wait, one on one?
何の勝負だ。
What the fuck? This guy? The thief? Okay, principal. Ah, vice principal, okay. Yes, friendly rivalry, yes. They're gonna become best friends. They'll probably, in about 3 years, they'll have a very weird...
お前のサーブ。去年は1本しか取れなかったからな。その1本も頑張ったけど。俺だっていろんな人たちと練習してきたんだ。ナイス。もう去年までの俺とは違う。いや、let's see how much you've improved, Hinata。去年とは違うか。Well, I just casually wait for people to say their names, the other people's names again。去年とは違うぞ。こら、こら、君たち、勝手なことはやめなさいね。
あれは1年生かね。落ち着け、ビビるな。おばちゃんたちのサーブで散々練習してきた。
The old lady serves. I don't think they're gonna be. He's gonna be a little tougher than that.
ジャンプサーブ。去年は普通の。
Oh, geez, that animation. Good God.
うわ、俺も取れる。こんなサーブ。
Yeah, even the other ones are like, good God. I don't even know if we could take that.
それの、どこが去年と違うんだ。
もう一本。おい、いい加減にしろ。首相の指示を聞かないなんて問題だね。
お、反応早い。
He's really quick.
Get fucked! Oh, you guys are gonna get so much money. Huh? What are the odds that fell on his head? Oh, wow. Wow. Okay, Tanaka. Oh, poor Sawamura.
Okay,
I got a couple names written down. Yeah, if you two can't work together, I don't want you on my team. I know a lot of those gems from watching a lot of wrestling. Japanese wrestling. Obviously not in person. That's gotta be the goal. If you can't see that goal, if you can't envision that goal, you're never gonna get there. Yep. And that's why he's gonna wear number 10. I want you guys to know every crevice of each other. Holy shit! You two better not blame each other, but they probably will. Neither of them can believe that just happened. You gotta love the delayed reaction. Practicing your serving there. Right into the camera, nice. And they're both like, oh shit. That was really cute! Oh, that one didn't hit the camera. Let's go! What's team awareness? Daichi, okay. God damn it. I'm trying to get their names that are more commonly used, whether it's their first or last. That's not even probably the right way to word it. Wow. Oh my god. Reminded me a little bit of Yamato. What the fuck? Oh my god. Fucking goated. I already love Daichi so much. Holy shit! Good lord, Inada! Oh, that's actually a cool drill.
Oh,
預けはひどいよ。くそ。こんなことしてる時間はない。さっさと入れてもらう。チームメイトの自覚、できたのか？俺は戦力になる。部に入る理由なんて、それだけで十分だ。でもどうすんだよ。俺たち二人で2対2の勝負を挑んで、勝ったら入れてもらう。
一緒に戦えばいいやでも仲間っぽくない。いや、fair enough。俺たち二人で2対2の勝負を挑んで、勝ったら入れてもらう。一緒に戦えばいいやでも仲間っぽくない。お前は何か…負けたらどうすんだ。負けねえよ。Yeah, we just don't. 俺がいる。Yeah. I'll make sure that... Oh, he's gonna try and take over the game and not work well, and that's gonna cost them. Well, no, he's asking for absolute best... Oh, wow, never mind. Well, I guess that's kinda... そんなこと言われて、はい、努力しますなんて言うやついねえんだよ。Seriously.
じゃあどうすんだ。Show respect if you want to get respect, bro. Yeah, apparently. Don't worry, you actually did become the main character.強いやつだけだからな。どうすんだ。Yeah, he understands that. バレーボールやれるなら I'll become friends with you. ちょっとくらい嫌なことでも俺は我慢できる。お前がどんだけ嫌なやつでも極力視界に入れないように。こっちのセリフだバカ野郎。あの、damn, okay, I was gonna say her tits aren't that big, but her butt, she has very nice tits. Wow, the way they draw her face is actually the prettiest part. Holy shit, what the fuck. Girl got some assets. I mean, I guess she has to. She's literally the only girl. Kyoko, yeah. You can. You got Kiki Boy, and then you got.
あいつら。
ありえる。頭冷やしてちょこっと反省の色でも見せればいいだけなんだけどな。キャプテン、勝負させてください。俺たち対先輩たちとで。マジでか。せーの。ちゃんと協力して戦い。Wow。証明します。They
predicted that.
せーのって聞こえたんだけど。でも俺こういうやつら嫌いじゃないっすよ。負けたろ。どんなペナルティでも受けます。
Hmm. Oh shit.
ちょうどいいよ。お前らの他に2人1年が入るよ。
Oh shit.
そいつらと3対3で試合やってもらおうか。3on3.
毎年新入部員が入ってすぐ雰囲気見るためにやってるゲームだ。 So who's gonna be teammates?
でも3対3ですか。俺たち側のもう1人は。田中、お前当日ひなたたちの方に入ってくれ。え、俺っすか。嫌いじゃないって言ったろ。
Damn.
関わるのは面倒くさいです。
そっか。問題児を牛耳る。ああ、he's gotta play to him. Yeah, play to his stupid ears.
しょうがねえな。やってやる。
If anything, you're the delinquent, bro.
嬉しいか？はい。で、お前らが負けた時だけど、少なくとも俺たち3年がいる間、影山にセッターはやらせない。は、それだけですか？個人技で勝負挑んで負ける自己中のやつがセッターじゃ。 チームが勝てないからな。Damn。どうした？別に入部を認めないって言ってるわけじゃない。お前なら他のポジションだって余裕だろ。That's
not the position you want to play.
セッターです。勝てばいいだろ。Then
when？自分一人の力で勝てると思ったから来たんだろ。え、俺は、俺もいます。ゲームは土曜の午前。No
penalty for Inada.
俺もいますよ。
Interesting, interesting. So it's it, so Hinata, yeah, huh. Very hard. Because he sees their potential and he knows what they could be. Because they're good.
自分ばっかペナルティあるから怒ってんのか？でもお前別にセッターじゃなくったってすぐレギュラー取って活躍できるんじゃねえの？それにセッターよりスパイカーの方がかっこいいじゃん。
わお、わお、
てめえ、セッターはチームの司
令官だぞ。 Yeah, yeah, like the passer, yeah.
一番多くボールに触れるのがセッターだぞ。支配者っぽくて一番か
っこいいだろ。 Because he makes you the ruler, wow.
てめえの好きなスパイクだってセッターのトスがなきゃ打てねえだぞ。
Yeah, yeah.
だってセッターって難しいくせにチビっていうか。
And he not to recognizes that fact.
お前、でっかい試合生で見たことあるか？
あ、ない。
テレビで映す角度じゃ分かりづらいけど、コートのエンド側から見んだよ。そうするとセッターの超速いトスがよく分かるんだ。コートの端から端までギュンって敵の
ボールを目の前を通り過ぎて。 I love the passion. This is what can bring them together. Their mutual passion for volleyball.
って思うんだけど、トスの先にはスパイカーが飛んでてよ、打つんだよ、ドカーッつって。
Yep.
あ、おお。
確かにスパイカーはかっこいいけど、
Yep.
敵のブロックを欺いてスパイカーの前の壁を切り開く。
Yep. That's why that was why it was so hard for you know how to get anything through in that junior high game.
お前がセッターやりたいのはよくわかった。
影山にセッターはやらせない。
くそ、なんだ。
勝てばいいんだろ。お前先輩相手でも自信満々だったじゃねえか。
そうだ、動揺すんな。
Yeah, that's part of it too.
できないけど、あの2年の人にトス
を。 Oh my fucking god.
土曜までにお前のクソレシーブなんとかするぞ。
クソ、まあ体育館は使えないけど。
Huh. You gotta find a place to do it.
あ、明日も朝練は7時からですよね。
え、そうだけど、いきなりなんだよ。
あ、いや、教頭の面は無事だったんですかね。
あ、that was a, it was code. We better come here before 7. Yep.
朝5時。
Yep, yep. Yep, yep, they understand. Yep. That was really cool. Oh my god! These two are so ridiculous! Yep. So I believe his name's Tanaka, but I want to actually wait until next episode.
予想はしてたけど、鍵閉まってる。
じゃあ入れる窓探せ。
見つかったらやべえだろうが、バカか。
やっぱきついな、ゴジは。
田中さん、
7時前には切り上げろよ。
Hey, he's got the key.
田中さん、
Tanaka clutch. Oh, I actually have his notes.
先輩なんだ俺、田中
先輩。 You gotta love the great 先輩。
田中先輩。
Yeah.
もう一回。
I swear to God, it looked like he just ate the key, but I'm clearly losing my mind.
確かにいつもより厳しいっすね、大地さん。
なんか特別な理由でも。
Because they're good, yep.
お前らも。
Yep.
去年のあいつの試合見ただろ。
They just need teamwork and discipline.
中学生としてはズバ抜けた実力を持っていたはずなのに、いまいち結果は残せていない。そんで。あの個人主義じゃ中学のリピートだ。チームの足を引っ張りかねない。
Sure.
でも中学と違うのは、今影山と同じチームに日向がいる。
Yeah.
日向？まあ確かに。
A raw mass of agility seems like a good way to put it.
うん。実力はまだまだだけど、類稀なスピードと反射神経を持ってて。
Yeah.
加えてあのバネだ。
He's like one of those like 5'9 point guards.
セッターに恵まれなかった。そして影山は自分のトスを打てる速いス
パイカーを持っていた。
あいつら単独じゃ不完全だけど、才能を合わせたら。コンビネーションも使えたら、カラスノは爆発的に進化する。
わお。
そう思わないか。
You're gonna have your work set out for you, Tanaka, but...
Oi, 時間ない。
コンビネーションとか以前の問題だよ、この野郎。
Yeah, you do.
Oh, 体育館。
昨日も来たろうが。
小さな巨人もここで練習したんだな。
Unless I got a new gym in the last... In a very short period of time, yes sir.And it's interesting, we even have the little dynamic. Is it the same thing? Yep, it is the same thing. But it's okay, it is playing just fine. So it actually works perfectly fine, it's just kind of weird. The lyrics don't show either, which is kind of weird, but we're just gonna focus on these sweet visuals. The teammates, people that around him. There's a lot of characters there. Yeah. Yeah, we've not met all of them, but we've met some of them. Yeah. He's chasing it, but he keeps on running like the classic anime. Oh my god, that's like literally the Code Geass shot. What the fuck? Why is she so hot? Yeah, you gotta follow after him. It's just like the emphasis on the bird symbolism continuing with the crows. What the fuck? Kageyama's pose was so silly. Alright, so that should be it. And then, yeah, okay, then the video just ends. So I guess that works. I'm gonna assume that there's no garbage, there's no, like, end credit scene nonsense in the show. So yeah, everything should be fine, but I will try to verify before I watch more. I don't even know if I'll watch more until this series starts, or maybe I'll start pre-recording it. I have no idea. I am enjoying it, though. The dynamic between Kageyama and Hinata is definitely, and how that evolves over the course of the season, and probably the series for that matter, is certainly going to be one of the driving forces, at least behind early Haikyuu. That's very clear to me. What I'm curious about is how it kind of all melts together and how we see that evolve over the course of, like I said, once we start getting into the point where they start having, like, the first match, which probably won't be until next set, I would imagine. We're definitely not getting a match. I mean, we'll get the practice match probably next episode, but the 3-on-3, but we're not going to get a proper match until probably next set. Maybe even the set after. It's going to be a little, we still have a little ways to go before we get into their first game. But that was really fun. I enjoyed it. So I got, so we got Tanaka, we got Daichi, Kyoko's the girl. So I have some names down beyond just Hinata and Kageyama. So I'm slowly learning the names of the characters, and hopefully, because I have actual notes, it will not be like some shows in the past where I am awful with names for way too long. I am awful with names, but that's why I write them down. I imagine but I shouldn't have any issues. Like, Hinata and Kageyama should be locked in my head. The rest of them we'll have to see. But, yeah, I'm definitely excited. I like the vibes. Like, it feels very genuine. It feels like it feels like the show is just going to be very fun. It feels like it's going to be a very enjoyable watch, which is something that I am down for. Like, I'm looking forward to this series being an enjoyable watch, being something that I can just appreciate, being something that'll just be fun. As simple as it is to say, I'm looking forward for a fun, enjoyable watch, and I think Haikyuu is going to deliver that. But I fully expect things to get really intense and get really invested and potentially even really emotional as things get more serious as they go. Now, there's multiple ways this could go. I don't know if we're going to get, like, a year of school. Like, a season will be, like, a year. Like, I don't know how this is going to be portrayed, as far as the timeline goes. But I'm just, like, there's so many things that I'm already really curious about for things that aren't going to happen anytime soon, which shows that I'm already getting excited for this show, which is a good sign. Certainly a good sign. I don't really have anything bad to say about it so far. We're already getting tastes of the teammate characters, and we're getting a nice helping of clearly the two lead characters. So everything's moving along swimmingly right now. Very exciting. But that's pretty much it with this episode. I don't really have a lot else to say about it. I'm excited to see how the 3v3 goes, and I'm excited to see how quickly Kageyama and Hinata can start to build some chemistry and not hate each other's guts.
And how much Tanaka can help with that. So we'll see how it all goes down, but it should be pretty interesting. So I'm looking forward to that. Don't really have a whole lot else to say in regards to this episode, though. It was a lot of fun. I'm excited. And yeah, I think I'm ready to just jump into episode 3 of Haikyuu. This is episodes 1 to 3. I don't even know if I said that at the beginning of the video, but we are reacting to episodes 1 to 3 of Haikyuu. So the next episode will end our first set of the series. So yeah, let's see how this goes. Let's jump into episode number 3. Alrighty, let's jump into episode number 3 of Haikyuu in 3, 2, 1, and play. Here we go. Very excited for this.
Oi, ashi tomattenzo. Kinou no serve receive no hanno doko itta? Motto shushu shou.
ずっとレシーブだけ時間なくなっちゃうじゃんか。スパイク持ちたい。ジャンプしたい。ここらで晴れてろ。おい、お前ら。一つ言っておく。大地さんは普段優しいけど怒るとすごく怖い。すごくだ。No, I bet。してます。この早朝練がバレたらやばい。俺がやばい。いや、別にビビってるとかじゃねえぞ。全然。
全く全然。Not in the least。Totally not at all。この総長連を知ってるのは俺たち。We are only ones。Okay。サブロー。ああ、やっぱ総長連か。スーガさん。Oh shit。何で。三年生だ。だってお前、昨日明らかに。He's pretty cute。I like his design。いつも遅刻ギリギリのくせに。スーガ。大丈夫大丈夫。大地には言わない。なんか秘密特訓みたいでワクワクすんね。
And the OP is playing. Yeah, I don't like the transitions. So whoever the director is, the transitions are really awkward. That's my only complaint. Some shows are like that with their transitions. So far, that's the only thing I don't like, so... Winning! Oh, come on, come on, come on. This song's pretty cool. We still haven't met the whole team yet. So I'm curious what that's about. I wonder... But there are definitely two other characters that are going to be first years, but I still don't think that's the whole team. The theme does fit very well with the attitude of Kageyama and Hinata. But yeah, you got the good old center spiker combination. Formidable ally, huh?
Hinata, yosomi sunna.
Ore mo utsutai. Ore ni mo toss agete kure yo. Omae toss daisuki nan daro? Ja, ore ni mo agete kure yo. Ippon dake. Tamashi ni ippon. Na.
Try me out once. That sounds so wrong.
Nanda yo, ketsu ka?
Sou da, sou da.
Shoumen da zo ima no.
That's a fair point. It is true, though. You have to be balanced. You can have a specialty, but you gotta hold your own in all aspects of the game.
でも俺は 今のお前が勝ちに必要だとは思わない。感じ悪い。ちょちょいってあげてやりゃいいのに。そろそろ時間だ。片付けるぞ。やべ。早くしろ。痕跡を消せ。誰か持ってこい。You
gotta prove yourself to him. Even though Kageyama's being a little aggressive, I get why Kageyama feels the way that he does about you, Hinata. So I have to work at it. Oh, you idiot.
I mean, you deserve that one, Tanaka.
Hinata, motto koshi o otoshite tonde kita hōkou ni sono mama modosu kanji de yatte mina.
Hai.
Iku zo.
Oo, ii kanji.
Naa, Hinata. O, ashita no asa kara ore ga tossu agetarokka.
Hontou ni desu ka?
Ore, kore de mo Karasuno no
center da zo. Oh, he's the starting center, huh?
Ah, hai. Ore, spike daisuki de kimaru to kimochi ii shi. Nani yori kakkoii ii shi.
What a silly one. Spike fixation. I guess you could have worse fixations than that. Although there's nothing wrong with an oral fixation. I mean,
it's perfectly fine.
Nice. Damn. I love the hair effect there. The wind.
I haven't.
Yeah, makes sense. I understand that too. なんでそんなに影山に張り合うの？俺ならできるだけ強いやつと争いたくないけどな。That's fair.
中学の試合、影山は何をやっても上手くて、背も俺よりずっとでかくて、とにかく強くて、目の前に立たれるのすっげー嫌でした。
わかる気がする。
Sure.
だからその影山を倒してやろうと思ってカラスノに来たんだけど。
じゃあ、ひなたはさ、影山を倒したくてバレエやるの？
こいつ、昼休みもやってんのか？
影山を倒せるくらい強くなりたいんです。そうすれば、もっといろんな強い相手とも互角に戦えるし、試合で簡単に負けたりしない。俺、もう負けたくないです。
つまり、今んとこ日向の中で同年代最強の位置づけにあるのが影山ってことか。
Yeah, he doesn't want to admit it.
はい。最強の敵だったならさ、今度は最強の味方じゃん。
Formidable ally. Yeah, I actually forgot that was the title until just now.
よし、じゃあレシーブやるべ。
シャス。
I like that though. That was a really cool scene, and that made me like Suga, so. I mean, he was already cute, so I kind of already liked him, but you know, personality wise, that's what's most important. You know, Kurapika was not attractive until a certain point in Hunter, that's all I'm gonna say. It's not just the personality's the strongest trait. Oh, that's so cool, he's doing the stretches with them, sort of. The other two! Oh, there they are! Oh, that was a fun tease. And now we have Tanaka doing it. I love it. What the fuck? Takes off his shirt and starts doing the fucking soccer shit.
Name so da na, omaera.
Eh, so so? Benkyou no shisugi kana?
Ore mo benkyou na.
Omae ni kagitte sore wa nai daro.
Eh? Shisurei shimasu. Oh, kita ka.
We got a guy with headphones and. Show their damn faces. What the fuck? Are they like so pretty? I know we saw a bunch of people in the OP, but I want a better look.
Hey, more concentrate! I know! あとお前は勝たなきゃセッターやらせてもらえなくなるんだけど。
分かってんなら集中してやれ。
Yeah, that's true. So I wonder if it's like a team of 12 and you have two players for each position. That's what I was thinking. That makes logical sense that you have a sub for every position in case of injury or just if your team wants to make a sub. Yeah, don't call me king. Maybe whenever in
day.
He didn't see himself as that. You're gonna get a really silly nickname. It's gonna be Wind of the Fast Wind. That's so stupid! What the hell? Yeah. You were close. Jet Black, you have orange hair. Your nickname's probably gonna be something to do with fire because you have orange hair. Don't assume that. He not just surprisingly good at receiving with his face, though. He doesn't like new people. No, he seemed to like the other people.
Doyo no shiai, daijoubu ka?
Daijoubu desu yo. Ore datte hairu nsu kara.
That's why.
Sou da na. Kageyama mo iru shi na. Demo sa, Kageyama tte nanka chugaku no toki.
He seems a little chiller.
E, doko ga suka? Kusso namaiki janai sa.
Chugaku no toki wa motto ko, zettaideki jishin o motte ita tte iu ka, hatenkou to iu ka.
The good and the bad, basically.
Ah, gomen gomen. お前に聞いたのが間違いだった。
はあ。Interesting. And they're just practicing all night, right?
もういっち
ょ。行くぞ。
They have the work ethic to match.
後ろだ。
よっしゃ。
Oh shit.
本当に外でやってる。
Yeah, it's Glasses Boy! And the other guy's face is kind of weird. The fuck? God, he's tall! What the fuck? Wow.
Who are you?
New
boy,
you're the
other 1 year.
Hey!
Tapar.
You're
talking to me.
Hey! Tsuki is
188, damn.
He's almost 190.
Tall boy.
なんでお前が自慢すんの、山口。
あ、ごめん、ツキ。
ツキ、は？
あんたは北川第一の影山だろ？そんなエリート、なんでカラスノにいんのさ、あ？
おい！土曜日は絶対負けないからな。
Yeah, it'll be interesting. I don't know, you guys probably will lose. We might not actually get the match this episode.
君らには重要な試合なのか知らないけど、こっちにとっては別にって感じなんだよね。
は？
勝敗にこだわりないし、君らが勝たないと困るなら、手抜いてあげようか。
なんだ！
That just offended them。
俺が手抜こうが全力出そうが、俺が勝つのに変わ
らない。俺たちだろ！
Yep。
すごい自信。
Interesting。
さすが王様。おい。その呼び方。本当だ。
ああ、
コート上の王様って呼ばれると切れるって噂。
Oh, he's gonna use that to use advantage.
かっこいいじゃん。すごくぴったりだと思うよ、王様。
He's pissing them off on purpose.
なんなんだてめえ。
Knock you off your throne? Man, he is pretty too. Fuck me.
剣予選。
Not literally, maybe.
見たよ。
Oh shit.
あんな自己中トス。よく他の連中我慢したよね。僕なら無理。あ、我慢できなかったからああなったのか。
Oh shit.
ツキ。
He's living rent free in your head right now, Kageyama. You can't play this game.
こんな感じの悪い奴相手に何黙ってる。いつも見たくムカつく余計な一言加えて何か言い返せよ。
切り上げるぞ。
うわ、おい、
逃げんの？王様も大したことない。
Oh shit。
土曜の試合も王様相手に勝っちゃったりして。
王様王様ってうるせえ。俺もいる。
Oh shit。
その頭の上打ち抜いてやる。
は？
なんだこら。やんのかこんにゃろ。
そんな気張んないでさ。
It's like the boy, it's like he's got like a serious side that he's trying to hide. He's like trying to be all friendly, but he's just got... He's giving me huge dick vibes. He's probably gonna be a really cool person, Suki. But...
1年4組、月島圭。
俺は山口忠。
今日から君たちのチームメートだよ。
Okay, we're pausing. God damn it, they just throw those names out and I'm like, holy fuck. Okay.Okay. Tsukishima K? And I think I got the other guy's name, but yeah, that's what I thought it was. Yamaguchi Tadashi. Okay. I gotta write down these names and I can't miss shit. Sometimes I can write down and pay attention, but then I was like, okay, two names at once, I need to pause. Apologize for that, ladies and gentlemen, but I gotta get, write down the names while I get the chance. We'll prove it on the court. Fair enough.
Wait, Tsuki, how did you do
it? I'm tired of it. I'm hot for you. The
king
and the chibi.
Yeah, they're both passionate in their own ways.
How long are they doing this? How long are they doing this?
No, are they gonna get no sleep? That'd be stupid. Oh, nice.
Hey,
Kageyama. It's dark and it's hard to see, so shoot it hard. Bad.
What's
that?
He wants to prove that fucker wrong.
He doesn't have a face like that. He's so big and he's really shaking.
Yeah, we don't know what happened in that match, though, exactly. I mean, we have an idea that his teammates basically said, fuck it. Yeah, you gotta get better, because you're not... You might be good at spiking, that doesn't mean you're good at volleyball. So you got a long way to go there, Hinata. No, sleeping in class, yeah. Of course. Gotta make up that rest somewhere. Cool montage. Man, we're not actually gonna get the match till next episode. Damn. It's totally gonna be next episode. I wonder if the match is actually gonna be a couple episodes then.Have we made it to Saturday yet? That is the question. I love his hair. That's really pretty scenery, too. Japan is a beautiful country, after all.
This ball, I couldn't get it.
おい、手加減すんな。
上等だ。
He's gonna come in and be like, what the fuck? Yeah, they're looking a lot better, aren't they? God damn. He never gives up on a ball, yeah. That's a perfect way to put it, the tenacity to become a winner. It's the effort. He'll never say that. Keep pushing. Take that extra step, yep. Oh my god. You deem him. Oh my god, he's gonna set it. Oh, this is cool. Oh, and he's showing all the flashbacks. Yep. Oh no, no. If there's anything he yields to do, it's a spike. Yep, he gets it. Yep. Yep. Oh! I don't know if you won him over, but you certainly have made a lot of progress. And now he's like, yeah, he's like totally restored. Yeah, he just acknowledged Hinata. He finally has a teammate, yeah. Oh god. Yeah, time to bark. You have been going hardcore. Yeah, you do not want Daichi finding out about that. Miyagi Prefectural Karasuno High School. What a fucking mouthful. Oh god. What the fuck? These two. That was so stupid. But you could respect him, right? Yep. You and I are going to win. We are going to win. That's the key right there. We'll have to see about that, but I think there's a good chance you will. Now he's got the squad. Yeah.
This song's pretty cool. It's one of those basic EDs, though. That's the shot, though. Mwah. Good old Kyoko. So I haven't met that guy yet. Yeah, we saw and met the whole team. We met most of them, but even with the other first years, we still have like two others, I think. Yeah, weird hair and... Actually, the other guy wasn't in the picture there, but there's another one. Alrighty. That was fun. That was fun. That was really cool. We got to see Kageyama acknowledge Hinata at the end of that episode, which did put a nice stamp on our first ever watch through of Haikyuu. We have many, many more videos, many, many more episodes of Haikyuu yet to come, but that put a nice stamp on the first set. I didn't even realize that pun until just now. It's the first set of Haikyuu. Oh my god, I was made to watch this show, apparently. Holy shit, the first set of Haikyuu. That's way too funny. But it was in fact the first set of Haikyuu. And it was very good. It was very good. I think there was a lot of potential for the show shown in this, and it was fun and entertaining from the very beginning, and it was very enjoyable from the very beginning, which is something I can really appreciate, that this show was giving me those vibes and we're really setting off that positive energy, and it was like, yeah, this is a fun show. I like this. I like everything that's going on here. And that was something I really liked about this set. It really was an enjoyable experience, and I hope to see more of that as we move forward, and I expect it will be. Like I said, I expect the charm to be something that this show always has, and what ramps up and makes the show better is the intensity. And when you add the two together, and it can create a unique volleyball playing experience that is unlike any other. And that is what I expect from Haikyuu. So it should be a lot of fun. I'm definitely looking forward to it. I hope you guys are looking forward to it, because I mean, it's going to be great. I can already tell from those first three episodes, this show is going to be really good. I don't know how good it's going to be, but it's going to be really good. It's definitely going to have a lot of really spicy sauce in it. A lot of stuff that I think is going to be really fun, really enjoyable. I'm expecting big things from the show. And I think it's going to be great. I really do think this show is going to be special. So I'm excited for everything that's to come with Haikyuu. The new show, the new series. This will be series... Oh god, I don't even know what number I'm on currently, and then at the when I'm recording this and when it drops, there will be two, I guess, yeah, because whatever series is the current, there'll be two, because before this starts, we'll have started both Arcane and Madoka Magica. We'll both have started before we get to the first Haikyuu video, because, like I said, I recorded this on the night of January 8th. Well, now it's about 12:55 in the morning, technically on January 9th, but I recorded it a bit in advance before you guys will see this. And I don't know if I'm going to record any more Haikyuu in advance or just rewatch these episodes before I do the next set and get to it in like a month or two. But whatever the case may be, I usually like to at least record the first set of a series a bit in advance, get a taste of it, and then I can double back and rewatch the episodes. And it's just kind of what I tend to do these days. But not for every show, but usually. And I'm really excited for it. This show has given me some vibes that I really appreciated. I thought this first set really gave us a core understanding of our two main characters, and gave us a taste of a lot of the side characters, a lot of the teammates that Kageyama and Hinata are going to work with throughout the show. And I'm excited for it. I'm really digging this. I'm already like itching for the first real match, and we haven't even had the practice 3-on-3 match yet. So I'm like really excited for that, because that's kind of one of the big things that I didn't really get much of an answer for in this set. was how they're going to handle matches and how are they going to write matches and how that's going to flow, because that's going to be a big part of this show, because obviously the climaxes of the series are going to be the matches and like how they build the climax and everything. It's a lot like sex. I'm not wrong though. So I'm really curious to see how they're going to structure that and how it's going to play out. So it's going to be great. I'm really looking forward to it. So we'll see what happens. But Haikyuu, here we fucking go. It's time for volleyball boys. And I'm already really liking them. There's a lot of interesting characters that we're seeing. Tanaka's fun. I mean, there's always a character that's like has the shaven head in anime that fucking acts like that. Like, I don't know what it is. Daichi seems really cool. I really like him. Hinata and Kageyama, of course, are going to be great. I'm curious to see which one I end up liking more. Initially, it's Hinata, but I almost think Kageyama's more my vibe, so we'll see how that turns out. Suga seems cute and cool. And then we have, Suki, and we have Yamaguchi, or Tadashi, or whatever the fuck. Kaya, I don't know what the fuck they're going to be primarily called. I'm going to try to call them by what they're normally called. I don't know, like, because it was his good friends that were calling him Sho or Shoyo. But, you know, it's mostly been Hinata since then. So I'm probably going to rock with Hinata. But also, I don't care, honestly, which name I say, as long as I'm saying a correct name so you guys all know who I'm talking about. Because, of course, that's one of the things with anime, because it's like they, you know, it's like all over the place a lot of times whether they refer to characters by their first or last names because of the way that Japanese culture is with the whole, with names and, you know, how they refer to them. Obviously, I'm not going to be calling them, referring to them with honorifics and shit, but that whole deal, you guys know the drill. You guys have watched enough anime, you know what I'm talking about. Or if not, you're probably familiar enough with Japan to know what the fuck I'm talking about. But anyways, the point is that this was really cool. I'm really excited for Haikyuu. Honestly, like, this was a really strong start to the show. And, you know, I wasn't sure what to expect as far as the beginning, because this is a long series. There's a lot of episodes. So I was thinking, oh, maybe this is going to get off to a slow start, or maybe this is... And even though, in a sense, nothing really happened, like, we haven't even had the first real match yet, because I really don't count the match in episode one, I'm really into this. I really was vibing with it. I feel like the pacing felt really good. The episodes didn't feel long at all, and, you know, it went by before I knew it. And like I said, this is my second recording of the day. I mean, obviously, this video will have been up for a long time when this goes up, but I recorded 14 to 17 of part 4 of JoJo's earlier, and then, you know, recorded this, and, you know, it didn't, like, wear me out or whatever, and I'm feeling really good. And I could see myself very easily binge-watching this show or watching it a lot, so I very well might start pre-recording this as, like, a side project on top of my normal stuff that I'm recording in my day-to-day, so we'll have to see. But I'm very interested in Haikyuu, and I'm very excited for more, so it's going to be fun. But that's really all I have to say. I'm very curious to see the 3-on-3 match. We still don't know who is going to be teaming with Tsukishima and Yamaguchi. We don't know if it's going to be Suga, if it's going to be Daichi. We don't know who's teaming, or if it's going to be maybe one of the other potatoes we haven't even seen yet. So we don't know who their teammate's going to be for the 3v3. But I'm excited to find out next time. I think we're watching another 3 episodes, but it might be like 4, so I'd have to check the set. I actually don't know off the top of my head how many episodes we're watching, but whatever it is, it's in my set. So I'll know. But I really enjoyed that episode, really enjoyed this set, really enjoyed my first taste of Haikyuu, and I'm excited for so much more. So anyways, that's going to do it for this video. So if you guys want to support the channel, check out the Patreon down below in the description. Discord server as well. You guys know all that fun sauce. But anyways, Flamin' Shark signing out. Hope you guys have a wonderful, fantastical day. And I'll see you next time with another video. Thanks for watching. Peace.